I'm the best there is at what I do. At least the people still living after I'm done doing it say that. Everyone calls me Wolverine. I don't remember other names. I don't remember much of anything.
Nervous, meat? You smell nervous.
Better than how you smell, that's for sure.
Drop zone coming up.
Anyhow, I can't see you. Makucha yako hayawezi kukuoka.
Must be my chopper. I better see how Victor and the others are doing. Time to get to work.
Thank you. Thank you.
kuoka. Kwa nini hawa na kikosi yako? Ungekuja na bunduki hapa. Kwa nini hao na kikosi yako? Makucha yako hayawezi kukuoka.
Time to get to work.
Ah! Kituo, Chukua!
I bet you thought you were lucky. This is Logan, checking in.
Logan, still alive after a helicopter crash. Why am I not surprised?
I'm at the site now, sir. The pilot's here, but he's dead. There's no sign of the rest of the team.
They parachuted out, but got scattered.
How's Victor, sir?
Your brother's fine. Rendezvous with him at a temple north of your position. You two will rig that area with the C4 he's carrying.
Roger. Goes 401 out.
Fighting!
why you're still breathing.
You up. Sir, this is Logan. I'm at the rendezvous point, but there's no sign of Creed.
We lost communication with him a while ago, but we're still tracking him, moving down the river.
Logan, this is Wraith. It looks like your brother's already armed the area with explosives. I'd hightail out of there before it blows.
You heard the man, Logan. Find a way off that rock and get to the river. You don't have much time.
You want a piece of me? You should have brought backup.
Yeah!
you waiting for, huh? Come on, let's do this. Didn't need the help.
I was always better at this part than you.
Yeah, the killing part?
Day's gonna come, little brother. I won't always be there to help you. Don't worry, though. You're the same as me. You just don't know it yet.
What don't I know?
The tale of why the moon is lonely.
No, why don't you enlighten me?
The moon had a lover, Kwekuachu. But Trickster wanted the moon for himself, so he suggested Kwekuachu come to our world and pick her some wild roses.
Never trust a guy named Trickster.
Kwekuachu found out that once you leave the spirit world, you cannot return. So now he's trapped here, doomed to howl at the moon forever.
Kwekuachu got screwed.
Kwekuachu, the Wolverine.
Kayla, run. Don't ask why, just run.
But Logan...
Go! You.
Hey, little brother. Long time no see.
Best they got.
Take this outside.
Thank you. I was always better at this part than you. Now, where'd your old lady get to?
Please, Kayla, stay with me. You're okay. You're okay.
No, Logan, she isn't.
Strike her.
I came to warn you!
You knew he was coming?
Victor's appetites were becoming too public. We had to confine him. He felt betrayed, went AWOL, said he's coming for all of us.
So you didn't come to warn me, you came to save your own ass.
He killed Wade. You were supposed to be next. What's your plan, Captain?
I'm gonna find him and kill him.
You already tried. You can't beat him, Logan. You know you can't. But there is another option. I can give you the tools to defeat him. I can promise you two things. You will suffer more pain than any other man could endure. Your bones will be coated in adamantium. When we're done, you'll be able to withstand anything, even Creed.
Where did you find
him? In my box.
It's more important to me than his life.
Don't even think about
what the hell.
Stand down, Captain.
My brother, my responsibility.
At my command.
The operation was a success, but he can't be trusted. We have his DNA for Weapon 11. Terminate him.
Big trouble.
Come in.
Thank you.
Still breathing.
Attention. Additional support staff is needed in the Weapon 11 lab.
We were genetically engineered to kill guys like you.
Bob, I'm one of a kind.
You the best they got?
The subject, known as Grenade, is to be shot on sight. I repeat, Grenade X is to be shot on sight.
You're not me.
Logan, there's not much time. You were injected with a poison while you were in the adamantium tank. I can help you, but first you have to come to my lab. I'll unlock a door for you. And be careful. They've sent ghost squads.
What the hell was that all about? You even blinked and you're dead. Your friends used too much cologne.
Activating cloak now.
Are you the best they got?
Maintain your distance, still best me.
Abraham Cornelius.
We are now activating test subject 23 of the Wendigo prototype series. I have reason to believe the serum will be a success due to a new combination in the nucleotide subunits. If all goes well...
Meeting surveillance. Authorized by Captain William Stryker.
Dr. Cornelius, what do you make of this new applicant? Dr. Carol Frost.
She's certainly bright enough. Graduated in the top 1% of her class. She passed her physical and psychological tests. But...
But what?
She shows a tendency for compassion. It could cloud her judgment towards the test subjects.
Hire her. But keep me informed if this tendency becomes a problem.
Why you still breathing?
Keep firing!
Who the hell are you?
I'm Dr. Carol Frost, and I work for Dr. Cornelius. I think I can help you.
What's happening to me?
Ugh. As an insurance policy against you escaping, Stryker had you injected with a bioenzyme. It just activated and destroyed your regeneration and feral senses. I can repair the damage, but you must meet me in my lab, north of here.
And why should I trust you?
Because if you don't, you'll die.
Security status. All exits have been locked down and are under military control. Central Command. You are needed in the Weapon 11 lab. Warning. Weapon X has broken containment and is extremely dangerous. If you see
to report to Central Command. You are needed in the Weapon 11 lab.
Success. The indigenous personnel were reluctant to reveal the location of the mineral. But in the end, we got what we came for. There was some collateral damage. A military advisor paid the ultimate price in service to her country. Also, a team member left due to combat fatigue. He'll be kept under surveillance for possible activation at a later date.
Beta team scientists are to report to Central Command. You are needed in the Weapon 11 lab.
Weapon X's location.
Find a covered position. Move it.
What's in there that's got everyone so spooked?
Something named Weapon X. Supposed to be a real badass.
Thank you. Attention. This sector is under lockdown. Security badges must be displayed at all checkpoints. Support staff is needed in the Weapon 11 lab. The facility is at code red security status. All military personnel are to report to their squad commanders immediately. Thank you. facility is in a code red security status. Allow military squads quick passage through the hallways. This sector is under lockdown. Security badges must be displayed at all checkpoints. to report to Central Command. You are needed in the weapon compartment. Is in a code red security status. Allow military squads quick passage through the hallways.
I wouldn't have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. A man was brought in today who could instantly teleport from one location to another. Imagine the military
time to get to work.
This ability. And what if there are others with even greater powers? A strike force composed of mutants could accomplish missions that no human squad could even hope to attempt.
So you're my guardian angel, huh?
I simply want to help. Wait! You don't understand! I want to stop the atrocities they're committing here, and I'm starting with you!
What's that do?
It will deactivate the bioenzyme.
All right. Do it.
You're safe now. If you go to the biomechanics lab, I'll repair your healing ability.
Hey, Doc.
this turns out to be a trap, I will hunt you down.
Then I have nothing to worry about. I brought your things.